A new spot is opening in downtown Louisville's historic Whisky Row. Green River Distillery is setting up a small tasting room. It'll be across the street from the Science Center there on the 700 block of Main Street. The tasting room will feature a horseshoe-shaped bar with everyday and exclusive pours. Green River is owned by Bardstown Bourbon Company, which has a successful location on the same block.